1944, father walked right out the door. And in 1945, mom and son were still alive. But who could tell in 46 if the two were to survive? Well, years went passing quickly, but not fast enough for him. So he closed his eyes at 55 and he opened them up again. He looked around, he saw a clown, and the clown seemed very gay. He said, I'd like to join that circus clown and run away.